Welcome back to our channel. So today we are going to make homemade rose water. For making it, we need an empty bowl. Water, you will need normal water and hot water. Rose flower and spoon. So let's start. First, add a little bit of cold or normal water into your bowl. Now break the petals of the rose and put it inside the water. Now you're done. Now dip the rose petals inside the water as shown. Dip the petals as shown in the water so that the Now put the petals like that before. Now add once again the normal water and wash the petals once again. You should wash the petals twice at a time. Clean this bowl. Now put the petals into a dry bowl. Now add hot water into the bowl. Now close it using a lid. Now keep it aside for 1 hour. After 1 hour, press this like this and the petals will become so that the water becomes pink color. Do it really well. Story. For storing cake, like you. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. And if you like the video, hit the like button. Comment your challenge in the comment box. I'll try to make. Thank you. Bye.